looking for absolution. Forgiveness for the things I do. But before you come to any